Okay, ready? Now show you your name. M A R C E L O. M A R C E L O. What does that spell? Marcelo. Look it. Here. You want to do it? You now hold on to the crayon. Look it. Here's a happy face. What shape is this? Triangle. Circle. Square. Rectangle. Oval. Okay, now you want to do numbers? Look it. Let's review your name again. M A R C E L O. Good job. Now let's go over the numbers. You want to do the colors? Let's do it quickly. Oh, my first colors. What color is this? Red. Purple. Red. Red ladybug. Red sunglasses. Purple butterfly. Purple butterfly. What else is purple? You want to check what else is purple? Let's check. Purple grapes. Purple flowers. Let's change it. Look it. Green. Green balloon. Yellow flowers. Yellow duck. Yellow banana. Yellow phone. What color is this? Black. Do you want to go yellow? Yellow. Yellow banana. Who likes to eat bananas? Marcelo likes to eat yellow bananas. Yes, he does. Yes, he do. So silly. Green. What else is here? Look. Black. Black puppy. Look at blue pinwheel. What's black? Black beetle. Black wheel. What's this? Blue. Blue pinwheel. Blue mug. Blue candy. Blue umbrella. Okay, what's here? Brown. Brown teddy bear. A. A? I'll show you the A in a minute. Brown teddy bear. Brown horse. Brown egg. Brown teddy. Orange. Orange starfish. Orange fish. Orange carrot. Orange jacket. Orange fish. What's this? Bug, fish. Should go on to the next page. Gray. Gray rabbit. Gray koala. Gray elephant. Gray paint. Gray house. Wow, look at, what do we see here? Pink. Pink flamingo. Pink donut. Pink piggy bank. Pink paint. Yes. Good job listening, baby. Now we're gonna go over the letters. A, B, C. A. A is for apple. B is for bear. C is for cake. D is for dog. E is for elephant. F is for fire truck. G is for goldfish. H is for horse. I is for ice cream. J is for jelly. Kite is for, K is for kite. L is for lion. M is for monkey. is for nose. Where's your nose? Where's your nose? Nose. O is for orange. P is for parrot. What sound does it make? Squawk, squawk. Squawk, squawk. Q is for queen. R is for robot. S is for snake. T is for tractor. X is for xylophone. Y is for yak. Z is for zebra. Yes, good job listening, baby. Now we're gonna do numbers. Ready? Let's do numbers. Oh, 10. 10.
5.
Good job.
5. 3.
Good job, honey.
3.
10, baby. Now let's go over the numbers. Ready? 1 duck, 2 shoes, 3 bears, 4 trucks, 5 balls, 6 dogs, let's not skip, 7 chicks, 8 apples, 9 flowers, and 10 cars. Yay! You did it, baby! Good job! Yes, what do you see here? Look, it's a bear.
10.
10 what? 10 cars.
10.
What else do you see, baby? Look at all the pictures. What do you see? Do you see balls? Do you see bears?
Four.
Four.